we have alarming statistics indicating a rising number of new HIV infections among individuals aged 15 to 35 years, particularly affecting young girls and women. This trend reduces our potential to channel the socioeconomic benefits of our productive age demographic. The urgency to address this issue is highlighted by the fact that approximately 50% of new HIV infections occurred among adolescents and young people in 2022, accounting for an estimated 14,000 to 17,000 new infections annually.